Hi, I'm John Mitchell. I'm a professor of computer science at Stanford University. I got a bachelor's degree in math at Stanford, and I worked for a couple of years, and then I went and got a graduate degree in computer science at MIT. When I finished my Ph.D., I went to go work at an industrial research lab, which was really great. In some ways, it was the ideal job. I went in the morning, I had the whole day to do whatever I want. But sort of after a while, I felt there was something a little bit repetitive about it. And when I came out to Stanford to look at a teaching job, I thought this would really be much better. I think there are many, many interesting things about cybersecurity, trying to figure out the difference between what people want from technology and the things that we really don't want or we consider malicious. It's also really interesting to see how people's attitudes change over time about what they want and what they don't want and what they find uncomfortable in different ways. So we have students working together on web security, some things having to do with mobility, and we've been very interested for the last few years in privacy, web tracking, things that have to do with policy, but generally speaking, how do we build technology that's responsive to the things that people want to do and protects against malicious things and gives some assurance about privacy and data handling.